All right, so I just went and did a thing. I sure did. I hope if you're in Georgia, you're going to do the same. But let's talk about the fact that, look, anytime a trans person needs to go into a government or official facility where they're like they need to check IDs, it's always like, what's gonna happen here? Are we gonna have a problem? Do we have a problem? That's what usually happens. Doesn't always. Actually, it's hit or miss. That's not the point. The point is, like, going down to vote today was so much anxiety. Hopping on a plane, so much anxiety. I hop on a plane tomorrow, and it's like, are we gonna have a problem? Let me put on my emotional support tiara. Hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the emotional support tiara. So yeah, I went and I voted, and I couldn't tell if the lady just did not know what to do, but she was like, my special friend from East Point. And it's like, I am your special friend. Yes, I came to vote. I voted downtown because it's early voting because we need to get out and vote for Raphael Warnock. Look, if you're paying attention to the news, then you know that the Senate confirmed into legislation the support and enshrined same-sex marriage into law. Our rights, they should not have to be enshrined in the law, but there they are. And we still have to fight for them. Which is why it is important to vote in this runoff. Also, going back to what I mentioned earlier about the whole like identity crisis every time I need to go to an official government place and it's like, that's my birth name, I look like this, but that says something different. And everyone's confused because they're like, but you don't look like you. But I do. Well, hold on. I am me. You are you. No, sir, you are you.
Hold up, wait, stop, stop, this doesn't make sense. Hold up, wait, who are you? I am you. I am me. No, sir, you are you. Wait, I don't know.
I don't know how the song goes. what was I saying? Confusion every time going into a government facility or government needed, whatever. So I think one of the next steps I'm going to take is to update my passport, but then won't that cause an issue? My passport sex marker will not match my ID. Oh, let me just get my sex change here in Georgia on my ID. Oh wait, I need to have gender confirmation surgery, which I do want. It's hella expensive. Guess I'm stuck here in Georgia of not being able to do anything. So long story short, get out and vote. That's it. Get out and vote. Vote for people who, you know what? Just get out and vote and vote for people who are decent human beings and try to do the right thing and try to enshrine the rights of everyone and not just select you. Let me stop. All right, I gotta get back to work. He says you can't burp with the tiara on. Yeah, I guess I should work. You're the perfect man for me. I love you.